All right. And last but certainly not least, we have Utkarsh with Adalat AI.
Hi, everyone. We are Adalat AI, and we stand on the premise that the judicial process should be a pathway to justice and not a punishment in itself. Yet for countless Indians, justice is excruciatingly slow and effectively denied. I saw this firsthand as a lawyer in courts where I've been practicing for over a decade in India. I saw this from the judge's perspective when I was a law clerk with a Supreme Court justice. And more recently, I experienced the anxieties of being a litigant myself from the client's perspective when my partner and I as a couple petitioned the Indian Supreme Court trying to legalize same-sex marriage in India. In each of these situations, you quickly realize that as judges and lawyers, you're limited in your impact at the front end of the legal system when its back end is completely broken. Imagine a court system so bogged down that on average, it takes 13 and a half years for a case to be resolved by the entire system. And studies show that at our current capacity, it's going to take us 300 years to clear this backlog. And as with any broken justice system, this disproportionately hurts the poorest and most vulnerable populations who I have seen languish in prisons simply waiting for their court dates. Now, this is a complex multi-dimensional problem, but one big binding constraint is the acute shortage of skilled stenographers. Because you see, in a courtroom, nearly every word has to be written down. Oral arguments, the cross-examinations, the final orders and judgments. In the big cities where I traveled, the stenographers type slowly, hold the courts up, and that takes a lot of time. Then I went outside the big cities and realized there were no stenographers, so judges were writing everything by hand, meticulously, painstakingly, which took hours and hours, but also compromised the quality of justice. Enter Adalat AI, a legal tech nonprofit that's building AI solutions for justice systems to automate clerical pain points to expedite processing of cases and in the process expedite justice delivery. Our primary product is a speech-to-text transcription software that's trained on legal language so that it understands all that complex jargon we use in court so much and is also trained on our languages, our dialects, our accents so that nothing gets lost in transcription. And our results are already speaking volumes. Pilot courts that are testing our technology are able to cut down case resolution times by 30 to 50%, depending on the case stage and type. And we're already in 5 Indian states, soon to be in 10 Indian states, and on track to be in 20% of India's courtrooms by the end of the year. And if it's possible in India, it should be possible in many other parts of the world because of our shared colonial legacy. We all have the same broken systems, the same legal courts, the same legal language even, and already have interests from Nigeria, Kenya, and Bangladesh, showing that we could be a global solution for the global South. We have put together an interdisciplinary team to tackle this problem. I studied law at Harvard Law School, development economics at Harvard, Oxford, and MIT. My co-founder and CTO, Orgo, is a triple IT engineer with extensive AI and ML experience, and our chief impact officer is an Oxbridge economist who worked with the government and the World Bank. We're raising $1 million so that we can double the size of our tech team, double our geographic footprint, go to other parts of the global South where over 100 million people are languishing and waiting for justice. When I was a lawyer in courts, getting a bail in one courtroom or arguing for civil rights in another courtroom felt like individualistic successes. But now we're on the cusp of unleashing hundreds of thousands of bails and civil rights cases by simply converting words into justice, and we really hope you'll join us. Thank you so much.